This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. A person who I recently met, who has been an entrepreneur for many years, asked me if I had a meditation CD that is for success. There are, of course, many people who have meditations on being a success. I answered, I do not. Because in the mind of God, you already are a success. The only meditation CDs I have, I explained to him, were on mystical awareness or being centered on bringing about a state of mystical awareness of God's presence at the center or nucleus of the mind. This is actually more beneficial than all the so-called success meditation CDs combined. Why? You see, meditation geared to becoming a success cater to the false sense of ego identity, which is always trying to reach a destination called success. Mystical awareness, on the other hand, gives the awareness that you already are successful. And with such awareness, you become in time what you already are in eternity. Let me repeat that. You become in time what you already are in eternity. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind. That Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that there is no place to go or things to do to be successful. There is merely an awakening to the reality that I already am successful. In the mind of God, I already am successful. In the false sense of personal ego identity, there's something to do, some place to reach, some place to strive for, called success. But you see, it's already here. Jesus once expressed this through the mind of Christ within him, which said, which of you, by taking thought, can add one cubit to their stature? Which simply means, you can think about things all you want to, which only feeds the personal ego, or accept that you already are all that you could ever be, and that this is so in the mind of God, and that the only kind of meditation is an awareness of God where you realize your success is already yours, already who and what you are. For this realization, this day, or any day, we give thanks, we let it be so, and so it is. The greater you is the subject of my weekly video webcast, having begun on Sunday, June 3rd, and continuing through to Saturday, June 9th. Available to you 24/7 on universityonline.tv. Be certain to watch this week's complimentary weekly video and, of course, the daily mini consultation. and let your friends know about the weekly video and the daily mini consultation. Both again available to you on universityonline.tv, which is also available on mobile versions designed for the smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.